How's it going, YouTube? Kros here, back with another episode of our StarCraft 2 Wings of Liberty campaign. I'm gonna let this guy talk.
I hear the mighty Jim Raynor's on the move, but short on funds. The planet Redstone's got the most valuable minerals around. And with the Zerg invasion, the Kilmorians backed up and left it all behind. Some enterprising men could turn a big profit there. Meet me at Redstone if you want a piece of the action.
Redstone. Heck of a place. I ever mention how much I hate volcanic planets?
Good to see you made it. They call me Tash. You help me mine the minerals I need, and I'll make it worth your while.
What's the catch?
Well, this place is a little unstable. The low ground gets flooded with lava every few minutes. Of course, that's where the richest mineral nodes are found. But that'll be no problem for a big, tough guy like you.
Sir, I'm also picking up Zerg biosignatures on the surface. We'll need to spend some of what we mine just to defend the operation. The more we spend, the longer this is gonna take.
Lava and Zerg. Two of my favorite things. Let's do this.
Are a few of my favorite things. I guess I don't want to just buy a bunch of shit, huh? Because we need to mine.
Add-on complete. Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Lava's rising. Get those SCVs to high ground. Right now.
Ah. Is there a way to see,
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
This counter shows the estimated time until the next lava surge. Move all units and structures to high ground when a surge is imminent.
Where's the, like, mission? Shit, I don't know how many of the, like, if there were any things here, like the research things. Whoops.
I got some friends coming to help you out. Reapers.
Reapers, you say? Hell, cowboy, we gotta train more of these guys. They're seriously badass.
They sure are. It's a, I don't really want to do a bunker here, but I have to build one at some point.
Some of my boys disappeared in this area. Want to see if they're still alive.
I'm gonna waste a bunch of resources building crap. But it's okay. We'll make it back later. We'll just run this shit into the ground.
Sir, scanners show a large biosignature close to your position. A brutalisk, I think. If you could kill it, that'd get our research off to a flying start.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Yeah.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised. Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Oh, see, this has sick. Is this gonna have... Yeah, it has six. So do I do get both upgrades?
Just a reminder, sir. The more minerals we expend on horses, the longer it's gonna take to reach our goal. Try to be economical.
I did not mean to build two.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
How much is it to build a command center? That's asinine.
Mineral field depleted.
Oh wait, what's the point of that? There isn't?
Since you're doing right by me, I'll do right by you. Here's the coordinates of the nearest mineral nodes.
Sent you to help? About time. Let's finish up this contract and get the hell off this planet.
Can I have me fun?
Mineral field depleted.
Okay.
Mineral field depleted. Upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Seismic. Can this hover over the lava?
Is advised.
Or does he need to go?
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Hi, Marine. You just hold your ground, bud. Okay, so it can just float.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
I go kill this fucker real quick. Sweet. Yeah.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Mineral field depleted.
Mineral field depleted.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Oops.
I scanned for mineral outcrops before we landed. Sending more data to you now.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Your men work fast. We've already got half the minerals we need.
Your forces are under attack. Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
Are we safe right? Yeah, we have to be safe right here.
Evacuate low ground immediately.
I was gonna say, unless their base isn't safe. I didn't lift off my one base, did I? Oh, I'm dumb. Whoops.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
I'm not going to make it in time. That's unfortunate. Go up here? I think so.
Mineral field depleted.
It's on now.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Of more minerals over on the other side.
I just don't want to be in the middle of a fight when there's a lava pool coming. Well, my team one sit there. Team two is as big as team one. You guys can chill here.
Your forces are under attack.
Actually build another command bunker.
Mineral field. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised. Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately. All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Uh-huh.
Your forces are under attack.
I'll combine my teams and just make a big rush, because they can't have that much left, right? Oh, Reavers do tons of damage to buildings. What the fuck?
Forces are under attack.
Almost done, Mr. Rena. Just a few more minerals to go.
It'd be cool if my guys were actually mining.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
They still have more shit. I mean, I win just picking shit up, so.
Base is under attack.
I didn't know Reavers did so much to buildings.
Nice work. We got what we came for. Now let's get out of this hellhole.
Finished already. You really are as good as they seem, Mr. Rena. I'm thinking you and I got a lot more business we could be talking about.
Kill him with lava? Huh. Some of these challenges are actually kind of cool.
Nice work, sir. The payoff from Redstone really got us back on our feet.
Why is that Tosh guy bored?
He wanted to talk to you in person, sir. Something about conducting more business ventures together.
You do any digging on him?
Of course. And he's no pirate. Rumor has it he's a renegade ghost. And until he vanished, he was one of the Dominion's top assassins. Now Manx hates him almost as much as he hates you.
Well, I like this guy already. Just the same, we'd best keep an eye on him.
Yes, sir.
Got some help lined up. Let's get down to business.
Are these worth it? Probably. I'll grab them. We need Protoss research. I want to hit 5 on that. That doesn't seem very practical. I like the plus one range. Get more life on the missile turrets. Because I'll probably have to start building some of them here. Because it's kind of annoying when the fucking one thing's just walk on in. That is going to do it for this episode, though, guys. If you are enjoying the StarCraft 2 Wings of Liberty playthrough, here you know. Do all the YouTube things. Hit that sub button if you're not already subbed. And I'll see you guys next time.